ako, maraming nagtitext sa akin at maraming nagtatanong. Tinatanong nila kung taga saan ka daw.
Ako? Siyempre, taga Olonga po and proud to be born and raised. Lagi kong sinasabi yun. Taga saan ka? Olonga po, girl. But not that kind of girl.
Bakit? Alam mo
na sa Olonga. Tayo, tinatawag na Sin City. Pero, you know, I grew up there and I love my city because I saw how it became from a small fishing village to the city that it is now. Kaya bago ko umalis, talagang mahal na mahal ko ang Olonga po.
Alam mo, napakarami nyo rito mga taga-Olonga po.
Meron kaming malaki. Nag 35 years anniversary na Olonga po Association USA under the leadership of Mrs. Connie Laiva.
Ah, siya pa rin ba ang, ano, ang leader?
Oh, siya pa rin ngayon. And I was invited to be one of the speakers. So, I related to them the history of Olonga po. And not only Olonga po, but the history of the association. That was last month at the Pala Casino. And now we are planning a big reunion this December for all Olonga Peñas.
Oh,
who is my very best, one of my best friends, Dr. Anacleto.
Nakikinig ba yan?
Oo, nakikinig siya. Talagang tinex ko sa kanya mo at i-download ko na.
Oo, talaga.
Nakikinig ka. Okay, andito na ako, Dr. Melendez.
Okay.
Who is my greeting to all the beautiful hearted men and women of the beautiful world foundation.
Wow.
Dr. Melendez has given his life and passion into doing medical missions in the Philippines. In fact, nandito siya the other weekend at moving bakit kami ng mga donated gamot ready to go sa mga nasalantang mga bayan sa atin.
Oo nga, balita ko. May bagyo na naman sa ating nakaraan.